begins at dawn, and as the city sighs and yawns, she rises like the steam from the underground. She pulls her bed away and stretches toward another day that takes her from this bench to a doorway uptown. I see her from the bus that hurries all the rest of us in hot pursuit of our material dreams. She isn't in the race, moving at a snail's pace. No mortgage payments on her shopping cart home. She leaves her weary self down in some sunny spot she's found, spread her belongings all around, an attempted spring clean. And as we answer to the clock and leave the fresh air of the park, what we waste is taken up while we pay for our dreams. This ghost who walks among us now in broad daylight, and why do you frighten us so with your unrepentant flight from all we work so hard for and hold on to so tight? You make us question if it's wrong or right. I see her from the bus that hurries all the rest of us in hot pursuit of our material dreams. She isn't in the race, moving at a snail's pace. No mortgage payments on her shopping cart home. No mortgage payments on her shopping